Yeah, I guess. It's alright. It's another day, another dollar. Dollar if you holla. Trying to work hard for my money, you know? So, I don't know. I made a big mistake last night when I got home and drug that Red Bull. Me, I should have never done that. So, by like 5 o'clock my time, I won't be taking any more monsters. I'll be done. It'll be over with. She wants me to rap a song. Did you see my hair? More blonde. So much better. Yeah, it looks much better. Yeah, it looks much better. Yeah. Yeah, she did a really nice job. You got it bleached again. Does look nice. Love it. Looks nice on you. Thank you. Do you like how she... I styled it. I styled my hair. I did not like how she styled it. You know, what really hurt me the most is when, I don't know how to take it, but, like, I kind of felt hurt. Like, I don't know if she was trying to call me a boy, but she's like, oh. Well, she did say, she did say, you look like a boy. That's a boy's haircut, Danny. Like, that's a boy's haircut. And I'm like, I don't know. Like, I felt like it was a direct attack. And you know what? That's my family for you. Like, my whole entire life, I heard it in your voice. Yeah. It hurts coming out of my own family. I'm not gonna lie, that really made me mad when she said that. Yeah, she's my aunt. She even told me, I won't cut your hair because I don't agree with your sexuality. Hey, mods. I told you, I knew it. So yeah, I caught you. I knew I would catch you. I knew it. Oh, you little, yep, thank you. Thank you, Mama Wolf. Thank you, Mama Wolf. I told you, baby. I told you! Woo! Woo! Yes! I told you, Mama Wolf! I told you! Oh, I told you! I knew it! Woo! I told you! Scary, huh? Scary? Check it out, y'all. Watch. Move the camera. What profile came in? Got in. I just caught her. Yep, I knew it. I freaking knew it, baby. That's what I do, boy. Come on, stop playing. Man, I'm good. got you. That just made my night, baby. I told you, Mama Wolf. I told you.
Yes, yes, yes.
Play with me. Play with me. Look, she just gave herself away. Look, look at that profile picture. Danny's Moly Razor. Look at that profile picture. Look at that. She just gave herself away. 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 Caught her. Because I'm in the Discord. That's why. They don't know. Looks familiar, isn't it? Yep. Mm-hmm. I caught her. I caught her. Mic drop. Just caught somebody on Reddit. Just caught somebody. Yep, the girl with the glasses. I love you. Hey, Danny, how's your break? Caught you. Guys, don't worry about it. Don't worry about what's Discord. Don't worry about it. All you guys got to know is I got somebody out. That's all I'm going to say. Got him. Got him. Got him.
TikTok creator passed away. Please keep his kids in your prayers. Oh, I'm so sorry. I will definitely keep his kids in my prayers. That's the, I'm so sorry. You know who it was? Love the hair. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. That's the worst. Sorry guys, I had a phone call I gotta take care of. Snow. Texas cop Gerard. Wow. My heart goes out to him on that. Sad. I'm dragging my feet. I don't want to be adult today. I want to get back in bed. Yeah. I've been at work since 10:30 p.m. last night. You don't think I don't want to go to bed?
Did you not get your nap out? No, I didn't. I've been cranky all day. All day because your girl did not get her proper rest. So yes, am I cranky? Yes, I am. So when I need to go to bed, I need to go to bed. Like ASAP. My boss is here, so I am going to have a serious conversation with her about my hours. Yes, I am. I just... I don't know. It's going to be a very interesting convo, is all I'm going to say. But hopefully it goes good, and hopefully it... I don't know. I'm gonna try talking to her. Let's just pray it goes good. That's all I'm gonna say. Let's just pray. You needed someone to spoon with. Oh my God, I'm done with you. I said good day. No. I should never have taken that Red Bull because that was so stupid of me. To literally drink a Red Bull when I'm supposed to be in bed. So when I haven't touched a Monster yet, and I haven't touched it since 1:30. So I can't take a Monster. It's already 5:33. I can't take it. I'm done. So that way I go home, I sleep, I take my nighttime meds, and I'm out. I'm out. I'm on 4 hours. I know how my body is. And when my body doesn't get the proper rest, like we all women, you know what I'm saying? Then you get cranky. Then you get bitchy. Then you get like agitated. Then you get like aggravated. Then you get tired. Then you get drained. Then you get, you know what I'm saying? It's the mental. It's like if we women do not go to sleep and get our beauty rest, we can come out really, really not so sweet. Like, and I told you guys, I am not positive every single day, okay? I try to be, you know, we all try to have that positive mental attitude, but some days aren't perfect. And we all have I have my mood swings. I'm on my shark week, you know what I'm saying? Like, gonna go home, take a shower, do what I have to do, clean up and shit like that, and I'm zonking out. Bye-bye. See you later, alligator. I hate wearing tampons. Those are... I hate them. I don't like them. Good morning, Danny. What's up? Good morning. Good morning. TMI. Can you tell I've been cranky? Can you tell? Ever since my teen started my cycle, been a mess. She's fucked me up. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You can't wear tampons? I can't wear pads. I cannot. Ugh. I'm good. I don't know, I'm weird. You like my hair? It's long, look at that. It's long. My hair is long. Nope, for reasons I can't say on here. Well, some people can't. Some people can't. I just can't wear pads. I gotta wear tampons. I don't know. I'm weird. Pads are like diapers. Oh my God. Well, they kind of are. They kind of are diapers. I mean, I don't know. Like, wearing pads, like, I don't know.
Thank God I've not had a period in 10 years. Lucky you. Lucky you. For the deep shot, the depot shop. Shot. Listen, I think once I'm almost done with it. I am. My cramps are gone. Probably by tomorrow, it will be completely over. It'll be done. And then I'll be happy again. I'll be like, ooh, let's go, baby. But right now I'm just like, eh. Can you tell that I've been cranky lately? Really, do you think I'm cranky because I'm on it? Like, I feel like I'm really cranky and I don't really, like, I'm just rare. Can you see that in me this week? Can you see that? Is it just me or is it just, am I just weird? I feel like I've been a little bit cranky. I think I get cranky when I'm on it. You do, right? Yeah, I have been a little bit cranky. Nope, we see it. Oh, yes, most definitely I do. Yeah. You guys are probably just sitting back. You know what, Danny? You're on your period. You're in a mood. You'll get over yourself. You'll be back to your fun time. Get over yourself, Danny. Relax. I get very, like, you piss me off. And it's like, I vent. I don't have a filter. I'm just like, I go. This is how I am. If you don't like it, then there's the door. Don't let your ass hit it on the way out. Okay, sweetheart? Thank you so much. I say good day. And when I say good day, I say good day. Thank you very much. Have a great day. Bye-bye. I just get really tired and want to sleep. I think that's why I'm so exhausted. I turn into a crazy person. I think we all do. I really do. I think that all of us females just go through it, and all your girlfriends, your husbands, you know, like, you're on it, aren't you, babe? Yeah, and what's your deal? You want some chocolate? Bitch, you better just get away from me because it ain't my damn day. You hear me? Well, really? I think you made me some chocolate? I'm going to go to Walmart and buy you some chocolate and some roses. And you might want to just leave it out in the damn door because I'm not in the effing mood to deal with your ass today. You better close that damn door before I close yourself. Seriously, I wonder what people think while walking by you. Oh, I got a face on me. To laugh. It's been a rough day. Thank you for making me smile. My job. My birthday is Monday. I'll be alone for my birthday and Valentine's Day. I'll be alone too, so don't worry about it. Happy birthday though, girl. I gotta go back. Oh, wake me up in 3 minutes. No, but like, low-key, guys. Like, low-key. Just pray that I have a good conversation with you-know-who. Because I hope I don't... Just, Lord, please give me the strength to be professional. With who? With a person.
Person.
It will go good, don't worry. My hair's blonde. Thank you. No, 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 no. Let us know how it goes. You want me to tell you how it goes? Like, I don't know. Like, I just think I want to go back to my second shifts. I really do. I just think the 10-hour days are mentally draining me, and I'm not getting things I need to get done during the day. I'm just not being productive, and I'd rather be in bed by, like, 11 o'clock, get up at, like, you know, 9, 10, make phone calls, do what I have to do, take care of my animals, go to the stores, clean my house, do what I have to do, go to work, come, you know what I'm saying? Like, just this, I don't know, I just, like, my whole entire day, I sleep all damn day. Like, I feel like I don't get anything done. And, like, I thought I can do it, you know, but it's mentally draining me. These third shifts are just not for me anymore. So I'm just going to see if, you know, in the next week or so that she can go ahead and just switch my schedule and find somebody else for third shift. Because I don't want to do it no more. Are you going to be okay if they have to keep you where you are? That's going to be the tough part. If she comes back and says, I don't have anybody to fill the third shift, you're going to have to stay. I'm just going to say it like this. I'm just going to say, you know, I've been thinking, and I'm very appreciated by the opportunity that you have given me, but unfortunately, my life schedule is not going as planned as I wanted to. In that scenario case, at this time, if it is possible, I would prefer to go be placed back on my normal schedule, the 2 to 10:30. Or 4 to 10:30. Yeah. No. That will go wrong. That sounds good. That sound good? Oh, God, she's here. All right, guys. What's up, Tanya? What's up, baby? All right, guys, I gotta go. Oh my God, get the words out of my mouth right, man. All right, here we go.